KCRA3's Chris Riva and Adrienne Bankert are at the Roosevelt Galleria for us with how it went tonight. How did it go, guys?
Pretty good, and we're adding to the total. I started off the day at 12 o'clock by donating blood, and Adrienne, now it's your turn.
I'm one of the last people to donate. This is my first time donating. I have to say, I really still don't like needles. I'm going to be honest with you, and it didn't feel good with the needle prick, but it wasn't a big deal, and 5 minutes later, I know that I've saved at least two lives, and it's not that bad right now at all. It's
so
just the needle prick.
So what was it like to overcome your fear of the needle?
You know what? It feels good. 2010 is a new year, right?
You handled it like a champ. You did really well.
Not as good
so
as you
fantastic.
Did.
So I'm going to tell you what. I'm going to let you continue your right. donation. We're going to update the numbers right now. So far today, it's been fantastic. A great start. 237 people came here and registered to donate blood. 194 pints have been donated. We shut up shop kind of at 6 o'clock, but there was such a great line that we accepted about 10 more people. So there's probably a few more people than the numbers that we just indicated. And one of those individuals, I'm going to sit
Yay.
Down here. Is Jordan, and you aren't
All
a first-time
right.
donor. You've been donating
you
quite a,
I'm just kind of
quite
like,
a while.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
I don't even want to look at the fact that blood is surging out of my body.
That's fantastic. Why is it so important for you to donate?
I just think there's a lot of people out there, a lot of people that go through things, and they need blood transfusions and leukemia patients, and it's just an important thing.
And you brought a buddy.
I did. I brought someone with me.
And it was her first time.
Yes, it was.
Outstanding. So, all right. So, future nursing student, understanding the significance and the importance of donating blood. Take a look. Here are some of the boxed up pints of blood that we received here today. Not all of it, but just some of it. It's already getting shipped off to blood source to be tested. Boy, what a great start. So, we're here until 6 o'clock tonight. The blood drive's technically over. You can't come out here tonight. We'll be here broadcasting until about 7. But tomorrow, we start things back up again at noon. Go from noon to 6. Here at the Roosevelt Galleria, here at the Galleria, Westfield Galleria at Roosevelt Mall, and then noon to 6 on Sunday as well. It's a 3-day drive, so it's so significant. And just to give you one final statistic before we toss it back to you, Galston. It takes 700 pints of blood just to deal with the needs that we have in Northern California. Blood source goes to about 40 different hospitals regionally, so each and every donor certainly counts, and it's very, very important that we have as big a showing as we have here in the next couple of days because it really makes a difference in our community. This is helping out our community, and we've seen so many great stories today from people that have been recipients to first-timers just like Adrienne. So, all right, so Adrienne, job well done. We'll see you at 6:30.
I even got a candy cane from Santa for doing this, so it all counts.
Guys, we'll send it back to you at the studio, Galston.
What do you know? We got Adrienne in the chair this year. Okay, sounds good, guys. Good work out there. Good start.